All right, yo, what's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Red Video. Welcome back to the channel, man. So, man, we got 5 seconds of summer and a song called Try Hard. Now, this is one of their older songs. You know, this is like when the band, like, I wanted to say, like, first started to make it, bro, because this music video got 50 million views. But it is in, like, their all music videos playlist, and it is the third one down. But it's going to be checking out today. If you guys are new to the channel, man, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button down below. We're on our way to 6,000 subscribers. I really want to tell you guys I appreciate every single one of you guys for all the recent support, whether you're watching me for one specific artist, whether you're watching me for one specific group or whatnot. I just appreciate every single one of you guys because, I mean, YouTube is like, it's starting to work for me. And that's crazy because I always knew I'd make it in YouTube. I'll say it again. I always knew I'd make it. It was just the matter of fact of when will I make it. So I don't know, man. We kind of going up now. Like I said, we did almost 300 subscribers in a matter of 4 days. So that's crazy. Like, we'll be at 6K in no time. This is probably the fast, like, this, like, particular, like, couple, like, 4 days, like, this, like, since April first started, right? This particular, like, first few days has just been crazy as far as subscribers, and that's why I say I want to appreciate you guys, you know, because without you guys, we wouldn't be this far already. So, hey, just, I want to tell you guys, man, for sure. But, man, we're finna go ahead and hop straight into this thing. Let's get into it, man. Uh-oh, they on a roller coaster. She's dropping out of school. So this is Ashton right here. Oh, jump. Okay, but this is older them, so I might get confused though. That's Michael for sure. Callum. At. Okay. Dang. I really can't tell. Older them is really harder now. I want to say this is Ashton. Other one's Luke. And that's the end. That's what I want to say. I get dressed up when I go out, but she gets dressed down. Yeah, whoa, hold up. Let me see that. She gets dressed down. Hold up. Fade, I get dressed up when I go out, but she gets dressed down. Okay. See, okay, listen, 2013, it looked like they sold out the place. Everybody's jumbled up. I call that a sellout. Maybe the back might be empty, who knows, but the front packed. Everybody want to see him. So 2013, they was doing it like this, bro. Shout out to them. Michael. No, that's not Michael. Michael's the drummer, though, right? That's true. She's got a rose tattoo, but she keeps it covered. I play guitar, but she's into drummers. She's seen my face around, but she... That's Ashton. He doesn't even know. Rip my jeans and dropped out of school. Follows her around the town, but she thinks it up. Did they really drop out of school though? Weirdo now. Sitting here at home. It's obvious she's so out of reach. And I'm finding it hard, cause she makes me feel
finding it hard, cause you make me feel, you make me feel. Yeah, she makes me feel, she makes me feel.
Hey! Reach!
And I'm finding it hard, cause she makes me feel, makes me feel.
Bro, look at this, bro. This is a good right here, right? Look at that. They sold it out, bro. 2013. They sold it out, bro. Hands down, bro. That's packed up in there, bro. Especially like I'd never been to like a concert. I've been to a concert, but not one like this. Like more like sitting down in chairs, equally spaced out, you know, not being cramped up on each other. But I'm sure concerts like this, bro, you just like sitting there expecting to get turned, and it's just this one person in that crowd who just keeps, you know, just elbowing you in the back when they want to turn up, you know, stuff like that, bro. Sitting like standing out there in the middle, being like all claustrophobic like that, bro. Sheesh, you know what I'm saying? But you gonna keep pushing me, you know what I'm saying, like that? Like, you know, if I'm sitting like in the middle or something, and this one person just keeps jumping and jumping, just keeps elbowing me in the head. Or elbowing me in the ribs. I can't breathe. I'm over here like this right here. I can't even sing the lyrics. Hey, it's about to go down. Right there in the center of it. Right there. Right there in the center. But that is going to do it for the reaction, man. 5-6 of Summer. They selling out, bro. You know what I'm saying? 2013, they was doing it. So, look at them. 2021, they still went up, though, bro. And it think about it, right? If you wanted something, what is it? 8 years ago now, technically. They never gave up. So in 8 years, never gave up. And that's the way it has to work. I mean, if you don't, like, if you really genuinely want something, you're just not going to give up on it. But that is going to do it for the reaction, man. I hope you guys did enjoy, man. Make sure you guys hit the like button down below. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button. On the way to 6,000 subscribers. And that does. Speedball Koala Camera. Cameron, I'm out to stand. Peace out. Love you guys.